Shabbat Shalom, kids. Today I am going to explain to you about the Feast of Hagmatzah. The word Hagmatzah means unleavened bread. Yahweh orders all believers in Yeshua to celebrate Hagmatzah in Leviticus 23:6. Because Hagmatzah, or unleavened bread, represents the body of Yeshua in the grave.